What's up, guys? Welcome back to Banalish Diecast. My name is Evan. Today, we're not going to be checking out anything diecast. Yeah, that's a little weird, but today, we're heading to the Bay Wheels Car Show. They usually do one every year. They always have a fantastic variety of cars in there, from lifted trucks, classic cars, muscle cars, hot rods, sports cars, all kinds of stuff. The video may end up being a little long, but if you're a car guy like me, it'll definitely be worth the watch. So I really hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you at the car show. I see Dodge too. Jaguar, old Dodge back there. I got that blue one.
Okay.
Look at this thing, it's got a wooden bumper on it. Hello again, little brother. Mm-hmm. I didn't notice that.
A cup holder.
Mounted in the ashtray.
That's where they were using the war. So the lights only shine down on the road instead of in the air.
For when the planes fly over, they can't see the headlights of the cars.
They can't see
that's what they're for.
We'll be right back.
Plymouth Plaza. Never heard of that one before.
54. I think a shadow was in me.
What?
I think a shadow was in me.
This guy was at the swap meet. You see it in my last video. Only they changed out the front license plate. That's a beaut. Comet. Is that a lightning?
Yeah.
Or lightning.
That's a lightning.
I've never seen that truck in my life.
Oh my gosh, it's a smart car. And MR2? MR2, bro. Mr. 2.
See, I like the black echo
Daytona. There's a CRX. A lot smaller than I thought they were.
Truck.
Look at the steering wheel. Ooh, there's a Bel Air, I think. Maybe. I see Pop found his Impala. 69 Chevy Impala. Yep. You tell me about her. That is So we have returned from the car show, you guys. Check this out. They actually had hats and shirts and stuff that had this embroidered on it. And this is one of the test runs that they did, which is really, really cool that I got to have one of these. Because I happen to know the guy who does the embroidery. So that was really awesome. I'm going to add this to my collection here. I'm not sure where I'm going to put it because I'm pretty well out of space. But, you know, this is really, really awesome. Of all the vehicles I saw there, that truck right there was definitely one of my favorites. I also liked what looked like a 1970 Chevy Cheyenne with the orange paint job and the lift kit. It was awesome. It was truly awesome. Really hope you guys like this video. Be sure to like, subscribe, all this stuff I'm not going to take an eternity telling you guys to do. And I'll see ya.